Looking for a medium format video recording solution? Check out Platon from ALPA.
Cinema 5D at Photokina 2018 is brought to you by B&H, the professional source for all your video needs. Canon, live for the story. Tilta, arm your camera. And CVP, your one-stop shop for cine, video, photo, and more.
Hi, I'm Johnny from Cinema 5D, and I'm here with Max from ALPA.
Yes.
Max, how are you?
I'm fine. You?
I'm always good. What's the choice
great.
In life? Hey, it's the first time you hear this, so you're still laughing. But anyway, ALPA.
Yes.
Very long history, manufacturing cameras in the past, and then a bit of troubles, again, very, very old past. Back again with a very interesting product. First of all, where are you located?
We're in Switzerland, in Zurich located, and yes, we have a very long story.
Unfortunately, we can't really tell the whole long story, but you are now concentrating in doing cameras.
Yes.
Those cameras are for whom? For filmmakers or more for industrial purposes?
Both. The goal is to go to everyone who wants to shoot with a mid-size or a large format correctly, a sensor, and try to get all the photographers to make videos with their cameras now.
So I have to say that what really caught my eyes, this is the Hasselblad, the 100C.
Yes.
Which is a medium format camera, very, very nice, but to shoot video with it, it's a bit of a hassle. Or should I say a bit of a Hasselblad?
Kind of.
And then you actually made, I mean, the design is really amazing, but the functionality, you simply took the back part of the camera.
Yes.
Which is the recorder part and the screen part, and then added your own solution in order to make it more functional. So what did you do?
In the beginning, we had the other plans, because the first lights needed a camera for their lenses. There were no on the market, so they were looking for partners, and after a couple of years, they found us, and we had a cooperation with Hasselblad a couple years ago, and so we decided to put these three partners together and build a new system and think over the box.
And this is really dedicated for filmmakers, yeah?
Yes.
So actually, what did you do? Please, let's run through the stages.
We put the lens with the PL mount, the cinema mount, together with the Hasselblad bag, and developed a new system like this mount system here, and the integrated power solution to combine all the three parts in one small package, in a light package.
Okay, and the recording itself is still being made on CF cards, am I right?
Yes, the recording is still inside from the Hasselblad bag on CF, CFast 2.
Fast, what did I say? I mean,
okay. CF cards.
CF cards, yeah.
CFast,
no. Too many days in the show.
Yeah. CFast 2.
To sustain the very high data rate.
Yes, with 400 megabits per second, so you can record without problems the whole footage.
Okay. How do you power this beast?
At the moment with a SWIT battery, but we are developing an V-mount solution, so you can put your B-bobs or other batteries at the back and use it.
And I see that you also included a nice Arri rosette on the side here, so of course you can connect other stuff quite easy. Max, one thing that I would like to clarify, when it comes to the camera interface, is that new or it's actually Hasselblad interface?
It's a Hasselblad interface.
And when it comes to the recording capabilities, the video recording capabilities, again, is it? Do you have anything to do with it, or it's still Hasselblad?
No, it's also still Hasselblad we used with.
Okay, so in a way we can say that it's a kind of a rehouse solution, but it's a matter of functionality, just to give a better functionality to filmmakers to work with this camera, with the Hasselblad camera, am I right?
Yes, you're right. It's an open project for all the companies which like to participate and make a new camera system for the lenses and with a mid-size format sensor.
How do you monitor the picture?
We monitor it with an external monitor.
Okay, so no real viewfinder solution yet?
Not yet, but we're working on it.
How about pricing and availability of this very nice looking kit? And I'm sure, you know, we're talking about a sensor size which is equivalent to the ARRI LF.
Yes.
And it's a very nice solution right now. It looks very nice, but how about pricing and availability?
There is no price yet, and I can't speak about it, but it will be available in a couple of weeks. About 8 weeks, it will be possible to buy it.
Okay. Max, thank you very much. Thank you very much for watching, and please don't forget to subscribe to our YouTube channel. Thank you.